My favourite things about living in Germany is getting to wear my dirndl for events such as Oktoberfest. There are different meanings of where you tie your apron. If you're going to tie it to your left, it means you're single. If you tie it in the middle, it means you're a virgin. And if you tie it to your right, it means you're in a relationship. Widows or waitress also have a way of tying it. My favourite detail has to be the zipper. And I just love the patterns on the apron. Let the countdown begin.